eyes. I understand now why a child must hear so many before discovering the truth. But no lie can conceal the truth forever, no matter how long we want it to. My mother told me about Santa Claus.
This one's from your dad. Okay, wait, let me take a picture before. Okay, go ahead.
The Tooth Fairy. Too hard to bear.
Okay. No peeking. Open your eyes.
Oh my gosh, thank you. I love him.
What are you gonna call him?
Gus.
Gus?
Come here, Gus.
Hello?
Hey, honey, how you doing?
Good. It's nice to hear your voice.
Can I talk to the birthday girl?
Yeah. Hang on. Rebecca, it's your dad.
Hello?
Hey, honey.
Hi, Daddy. Mommy got me a kitten.
Really? What'd you name him?
I named him Gus. Do you like that?
Oh, that's great. I really like that. Happy birthday, sweetheart.
When are you coming back?
Soon, sweetie. Really soon. Be good to mommy, all right? Be a big girl. Be a big girl for me, okay?
Okay, Daddy. I love you.
I love you too, sweetheart.
Bye.
Yeah.
Gus is gonna be gone for a while.
Where did it go?
Someplace nice. He'll be home soon. Do you want me to make you some snacks? Thank you.
your mommy home?
I look back now at what I was told, and I realize I will tell my child these same lies. I forgave my mother, and I hope my child will forgive me.